Yo guys, I'm working here on the angle kit for the 834. At the moment I have the stock setting. So basically I have this arm on the inside option and the upper arm are the stock 834. The knuckle is the stock 2. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna change this the outside position. I'm gonna replace the upper arm by the 832 version because they are longer, and then I have to longer this one. I have to check if the rod is enough, otherwise I have to cut it, make it longer, and the knuckle, gonna cut it for a bit, and I'm gonna cut it for a bit here and change the Ackerman just a little bit in. I've seen people doing it a lot shorter, but then there's a lot of fight here between the arms and the steering rod and the rack. So I'm gonna do a test to see how it works, and I'm gonna show you. So here is the Ed32 arms. They're a bit different, so they have more clear between all the geometry in the car. This is the one, my first try of the knuckle changed, so I changed it for a little bit shorter and going next to the wheel a bit more. So I will remove the one I have in the car. I'm gonna try this one there. This is an old one, so it's just to try, and I'm gonna see the clearance, and then we work from there. Okay, so full lock to the left. And I still have some space here, but I don't want to put it too much crazy, because then when the suspension is compressed, it can touch the top. So what I can do here is change the Ackerman a bit inside, so the wheel turns a bit more outside, and when it turns inside, doesn't touch here. Okay, so I already changed the knuckles, welded. I already tested previously, so it's right on the place. Now I'm just making a paint and I'm just gonna start installing after putting the Superflex bushings. This is all the setup I've changed. Less Ackerman, just smaller A34 ones, and this is the A32 upper arms because they are longer.